Hi guys, I'm Scott Steele. I'm the executive director of Shady Oaks Camp in Homer Glen, Illinois. We're here at the Little Guys Home Technology in Mokena. Evie, thanks for having us.
We're glad to have you, Scott.
All season long, you guys have been making donations to our program, so we'd like to give a little something back to you today. We'll be doing a drawing for our Jerry Yang's promotion. Evie's going to draw a ticket from our barrel, but in the meantime, if you get a chance, check out our website at shadyoakscamp.org for more information for our camp and our program. And the winner is Agnes Paisano. Congratulations, Agnes. Stay tuned later on in the show. We'll be doing another drawing.
All right, our blinds now, Jason. 75 and 150, a little bit more to play
along. All cool kids are doing it.
Yeah. Although the cool kids say the C bet.
The C bet.
Yeah, if you're really cool. Yeah.
I didn't do anything on continuation betting. I did do something on C bet.
Jerry Yang has never said C bet. You would never say C bet, would you, Jerry?
Say what? The word.
Exactly.
Say what?
Not the C word.
Yeah. Scotty, I think it's great that you came in just to fold. I think it's keep it up.
It's early.
It's a good look for you. I fold. I don't know.
A lot of players throwing their cards down. It's going to come around to Jerry. And Jerry with ace king off suit, I would think, would fire here. Or does he throw just a small call and decide to set his bait for a big trap?
Wow, well, that's an interesting analysis. He does just that. He makes the call. Big slick on the button. I would expect Jerry to raise most hands on the button, let alone a hand this big.
See if he can hit something here on the flop. And he does, and he does. That is a absolute monster hit for Jerry. Now the question is, does Mark think Jerry has an ace, or with his kicker, does Mark feel like he's got the top hand?
Yeah, absolutely. He fires right out. He wants an answer to that question. He's got a king, doesn't assume Jerry has an ace. He probably thinks he's in the lead.
I got what I didn't want. I call. I check dark.
Checking dark.
It's a made-for-TV movie.
Checking the dark.
$700.
$700 is
wow. He wants him to call really bad. Scotty doing some analysis for us.
Again.
He said, boy, he really wants him to call bad.
Well, he's got a read on Jerry, absolutely. Unfortunately for Mark, he does not. And the river brings a deuce of hearts. This pairs the board.
Is enough out of Jerry.
That's going to be bad news for Mark, who's checked in the dark again.
Yeah, you see it. I call.
Showing the bad news, Jerry.
That's a good flop for that hand. So you're sorry. Say it.
Sorry.
All right.
Well, let's see who wants to play, because it's been pretty quiet for Gary and for Richard. And a number of guys have not been very aggressive so far, so we'll see who wants to play.
Yeah, absolutely. I don't think we've seen Nikki Brancato, or WPT boot camp instructor, play a hand.
I'll call you Scotty Yang here. Keep that on.
If Jerry will adopt me, I'm available.
Scotty, an open invitation to be adopted.
I am an orphan.
By the 2007 World Series of Poker main event champ, Jerry Yang.
I'm up for that as well. The amount of money that man's won in his lifetime, we'd live a real comfortable lifestyle.
I think when somebody hands you $8 million all at once, you get a lot of new friends.
Oh, boy. You better have really good friends around you.
Well, Jerry gets the ace king again, and he is up front, and he's going to raise it this time.
Yeah, he didn't come in as quietly as he did our last hand.
That's right. He's out of position, and he wants to make sure he's in a good spot to play this one. And look at this. Scotty Clark, our St. Louis bro, the newly adopted son with pocket queens.
He's got a strong hand.
Yeah, but this is one of them ones where I can...
And Ted wants to play his deuces. He'd limp those deuces right up front. We're three-way to the flop. A very nice flop, obviously, for pocket queens, but Scotty's going to check again and let Jerry continue his aggressive line.
I would think that Jerry's going to fire here. He is going to try and see if he can take this thing down, not realizing that Scotty's got a really strong hand. Teddy says, thank you, you can keep your twos.
Fred, I'm going to have to bet this next street.
Don't be scared, Scotty.
I am.
Turn, heads up.
And ice check.
He's just trying to avoid anything and take down a really nice pot.
Yeah, you're right. It's also a little bit of pot control. If he leads out and Jerry raises him, then he's in a bad spot. But Jerry fires again, a big bet of 3,200. Scotty makes the call.
I check.
Oh, there's the ace, and that is going to be big problems for Scott.
Jerry trying to decide what to do here. He's finally got a hand.
Call.
Two pairs, Scotty?
5,000.
That's so sick. I never did nothing about it. Just sat there and let him catch.
Queen?
Yep. Good hand, Jerry.
Sorry, Scotty.
No, no, it's not about your play. That was about my play. What did seventh pay again?
Well,
same as second.
I'm just saying, I like your chances. He likes your style. I like your chances at seventh.
If you ain't first, you're last, baby. Who said that? The great American Ricky Bobby.
Rebuy. Let me call my backer. No.
Well, Kevin and Nikki fold. No surprise there. But Dave Backstrom's got a big ace. He's going to make it 525 to go.
Yep, ace 10. Throw a little raise in there.
Depends on if he wins or not.
I don't know how many guys he's going to get to come along and play with him. We'll see.
Yeah, it's looking pretty ugly behind him. Jerry folds. Mark is a defender in the big blind. He's just got queen tray, but it is suited.
So we'll have a couple guys to the flop here.
Release.
I just said that, Scotty. He is a defender, and Scotty lets fishy Dave Backstrom know.
I check.
And Dave hits his tens with the.
Did looking help at all?
Great kicker. So.
Is that a C bet?
Got a great shot to pick up some chips here.
Absolutely, he makes his C bet with top pair, top kicker, and Mark does flop his flush draw.
Oh my God! I shouldn't have played this hand against him.
Is that a float?
A float out of position. Yeah, it sounds like him.
I check. Oh, I got the best hand. Jerry, if I don't have the best hander, I'll do cartwheel. I will do cartwheels naked if I don't have the best hander.
Oh, please. I just threw up
please
my mouth.
Please let him have the best. Please have the best.
Well said, Scotty.
Please hold. I don't know if I want him to have the best hand. I call.
I got the flush.
Flush. Good
turn. Oh,
my goodness.
He needs more chips, sir. Don't let him short me.
It's always the people that you don't want to see naked who are threatening and promising to go naked.
Mama Ho, Mark's threatening us again.
Okay, this is now for sure the most disgusting poker game going.
Windy City Poker Championship is produced by Fallah Productions Inc. and is owned by Windy City Poker Championship Inc. For more information, call 708-935-2861.